We bring you an update now on the trial of a North Providence police sergeant. The jury is still deliberating right now in the case of Michael Ciresi. He's charged for his role in the robbery of an accused drug dealer. Jury deliberations began last week, and Eyewitness News crews are standing by right now at the Superior Courthouse. They are awaiting a verdict.